You'd never guess that this apple pie is actually made from zucchini.
I know, it sounds too far-fetched to be true, but believe me when I say that because of the taste and texture being so similar, you won't even miss the apples.
This is an absolutely fun way to use up any excessive summer squash growing in your garden, or to get those picky eaters in your family to eat zucchini for dessert. Give it a try and follow me for more unique ways to use your summer produce.